Hello friends, this is Mayank Chhatra and I'm showing you how to sort the pictures. Once you get the file from the customer, you open select and choose and you click on open, and you can select that a final selection file that your customer has sent to you. And now you can get the complete list of the files and with the complete details that which file customer wants and which files customer wants to delete. Now you can also double click the file and you can see the pictures. Now there are a lot of files here and customer has also given you some instructions with all the files. Now if you want to sort the pictures, now what do you have to do? You click on the save button and the software will ask you where is your original files located. So you just choose the original picture file folder. Don't choose a resize one, click on the original picture folder and click on OK. And the software will ask you where you want to sort the folders, like the deleted, the selected. So choose the desktop, OK, saved successfully. Now you can close the software. Now you can see there are three things here, new things. One is deleted folder, one is selected folder. Now in deleted folder, there are the pictures the customer has deleted. In selected, this is the selection pictures. And this is the file for the designer, so that your designer won't be doing any mistakes in the album. So this thing you can, and one more thing is that the file that you have sent to your client, you have added a number of run in it, so you can just open number of times, the second time, the third time, the fourth time, and after that you'll get a message that trial expires and contact the photographer, so that your customer won't be able to view the pictures multiple times. Thank you for watching. Select and choose.